At the Open Championship this week, you might see a lot of guys hitting what's called a stinger shot off the tee. Chris is gonna help me out. We're gonna talk a little bit about the anatomy and the physics behind the stinger shot. When we're talking about a stinger shot, we're talking about a ball off the tee that's intentionally kept low so it can stay underneath the wind, land with a really shallow descent angle, and take advantage of a lot of roll. The reason this is advantageous at a place like the Open Championship is because the fairways will typically be hard and allow you to get a little more distance on the roll. And additionally, there's usually a lot of wind, so it's advantageous to keep the ball below that wind and take advantage of those hard fairways. For instance, for a PGA Tour player, if they hit a stock driver shot into 20 mile an hour wind, they can lose up to 50 yards of distance. In contrast to that, if they hit a stinger shot and they're keeping it below the wind, they can almost regain all of that distance, if not get more distance, just by keeping it under the wind and taking advantage of that extra roll. On a windy day, any natural dispersion that you might have is just going to become wider when you're playing in the wind. So having a golf ball that's as consistent as you can possibly make it to start is a real key to maintaining consistency in any wind condition. At Golf Ball R&D, we focus on consistency in every element of golf ball design, because we want you to have trust in every single shot that you hit, regardless of the conditions and regardless of the club that you're using.